morning, guys. It is a beautiful Saturday morning, and Dad got the Corvette out, and we're cleaning it off because we're actually headed to a Camaro meetup. Apparently, there's a Camaro meetup, and they're going to have a bunch of cars there and stuff like that, so that'll be pretty cool to go to. So Dad's going to be going in his Corvette, so I thought it'd be kind of fun to film. So we're starting the vlog off here, and yeah, it's just a beautiful sunny morning. Everyone's just outside, and Mom was tending to the flowers. It also just dawned on me that I'm actually leaving again the day after tomorrow. It's going to be kind of crazy. I thought I'd get a lot of work done while I was here in these couple days. But nope, we're gonna be back in LA day after tomorrow. But it'll be cool. So yeah, let's go. We roll up to the meetup, and oh my goodness, there's a lot of Camaros here. There's a lot of Camaros. There's like two, three other Corvettes, and then like everything else is Camaros. I mean, it's a Camaro meetup, so. Personally, my favorite is this one over here. I don't know if you guys ever heard of the game Driver San Francisco, but there is like a million of these cars in Driver San Francisco, so it's probably my favorite. Okay, so we just left the Camaro meetup thing, whatever. It was pretty cool. I flew the drone for a bit, which was kind of fun. I was kind of sketched out people would get mad about it, but everyone seemed chill, so it was cool. And yeah, now we're just getting some coffee. It's just so nice out today. We can't not, like, it's gorgeous. So we're gonna drive around for a little bit, listen to some music some more, just chill, and then we'll probably head back home and actually get some work done. But for now, we just chilling. It's great.
Out a new campground that just opened near us. We haven't seen it yet, so we thought we might as well drive there and check it out. I mean, whatever excuse we can get to drive around for as long as possible, right? So yeah, we're just gonna keep chilling, driving around, and having a good time. Here at the campground that we just parked the car next to the water here. This is actually a really nice campground. Like, look at that. Like, that is such a cool shot with the Corvette right next to the river. Like, it's so cool. You can drive right up here and camp. There's actually a site literally right there. So yeah, I'm actually pretty impressed in general with this place. It looks pretty awesome. Oh man, the song again. No. I used it in the last vlog because it was so awesome because I was playing in the Corvette and jamming out. But yeah, this is super, super cool. I'm so glad we actually came down here to check it out. There's actually like a teepee over here, which is awesome. And dang, you just can't deny that Corvette looks so good sitting there. Oh my goodness. Look at that, dude. Look at this Corvette. Like, that's beautiful right there. That could be like on a magazine cover. It's so awesome.
Nice teepee.
Hey. Dude, that's pretty cool. You ready to see this? Whoom. How cool is that? Not sure exactly how that works, but yeah, I guess if you book out this campsite, then you can stay in a teepee, so that's pretty cool.